Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. "You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you." "Yes, Lord, anything," Isaac's mother begged. "To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else." "Yes, Lord," she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear.
What is going on, everybody? Back with more Binding of Isaac After Birth Plus.
He noticed
the screen's a little different. We will do today's daily. Alright, let's go. Get a little bit of water here. Little boy. Yay, water. All right. Oh, my. Okay. And that's rare that the shop would be right there. All right. Thank you. Clear up all that space you want to, buddy. That'd be great. Thanks. This is today's daily. See how well we do. Okay. No. That's the whole floor. Okay. We actually got a half a soul heart. That is pretty nice. And we advance on. Really don't want to lose this devil deal. Soul Heart is a great investment. Get our nickel back. Oh, man. All right. No, thank you. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on, please. There we go. And we get a Goldie Heart too? Heck yeah, dude. There's our Goldie Heart. And, oh my god, we almost lost our Devil Deal here. There, we got it all. Alright, let's go. What is going on? Oh my god, we got tagged. Take Port of Babylon's a future thing. Folks, he has to poop. He's got to poop, everybody. Oh, awesome. So you guys like this version better, or like with the chat on the side, or do you like the full screen? I haven't done it like this in a long time. Oh! You prefer the no chat. No chat. All right, fine, gentlemen. Oh, come on. Get 7 freaking seals. Jesus. And a tear's down. Alright, we're doing great. Can bond for magic mush here. Fest is good. Amnesia, yay. Oh, that actually is pretty freaking amazing. Alright, well, that was our daily. Let me see if I can get rid of the, oh wait. Hold on. There we go. How's that? Everybody happy now? Excellent. Let's go. Try to make my life a little easier, but that's okay. Some of these names are great. Yo, Stan, what's going on? Thanks for stopping by. You just missed the daily. We finished in 579th or something. Because we decided to play a torture room. Wait, what? What does it show on my TV? What exactly what you're seeing? Everything you see is what I'm seeing on the TV. Every time there's a message in the corner that comes up, I see it. Let's see. Yeah, yeah. Wait, I have to look down at my phone at the chat. Let's do Lost. My favorite character. Oh, no, it's okay. Don't worry about it. I literally just have to turn my head, that's all. Because I used to do it like that all the time, back in the day. It was so much easier. Oh, no. No, no, no. There we go. That worked out quite well. Thank you. Wow, wow. Whoop. Come on. Oh, yes. What a start. We'll see how we feel about taking requests. We'll see. I want to do at least 3 or 4 Isaac videos tonight. God. All the time in the world will just scream. It won't be like this tomorrow, I'll tell you that. Bomb, fool card. Oh my god. There we get haunt again, okay. Fuck you, Haunt. Heals. Okay, get some range, that's fine. Why do Keenan and Wolf both have a sword as a badge? They are both moderators. Wolf also has the first, because I think he was the first one to become a subscriber. He also has the gift because he's actually gifted subs as well. Tremble bomb. And we get farting baby. Alright. Yeah. Gifting subs is... I think Wolf's gifted... 4, maybe? 3 or 4? Which he doesn't have to do, of course, but I mean, I very much appreciate it. And we get the lip balm. We need a key. Actually, we need money before anything else. Farting baby. Just fart or something. 2? I think they were both the Keenan. You can also do it through, I think, Twitch. Like Twitch Prime or something like that. Yeah, during baseball season. Which we might do. We could do baseball tonight. Y'all like baseball. The GOAT, Buddy Dick himself. Oh, that was really bad. I want to get a bunch of Isaac in though tonight. Go to Retro. Okay. We do have a key. Oh yeah, we're gonna be doing Wheel of Fortune tonight for sure. I want to get Isaac in. We already did Far Cry today. We got to the second island, and that first mission is a bitch. We ended up aborting it. We'll try again probably tomorrow afternoon. Beautiful. Some money, that's good. Come on, farting baby. Let's go see what's in here. A bunch of nothing. Okay. Hey, we got a buttload of bombs. Alright. How do you become a moderator? I'm kind of picky with my moderators. I like having 2. I did have a third one, but, you know, it's like, I don't need it. I don't need everybody in the chat to become a moderator. If we get hit by a bunch of, what do you call it? Like spam, like we did the other night. They took care of it before I even knew what was going on. But I mean, I appreciate you wanting to do it, but I don't. We're not gonna do it. We're not gonna moderate. Is that the word I want? Make anyone a moderator? I should just say at this point. Of course, you know, channel expansion down the road. Who knows? We are getting, what's here? Oh, we are getting about between 30 and 40 unique views per stream, per night. So that's good. That's good. People are coming in, checking out what we're doing, even if they don't stay very long. I think today we had like 50 just with the Far Cry, stream. Oh, come on, please. Whoa, hold on. There we go. Super. That's what I was hoping for. We are for sure going to want our shop. Ugh. All right. Good to know that's there. I am super duper top roof intense. Just trying to really concentrate because I would love to get a shop. Oh, perfect. Done exactly what I was looking for. A shop and the item room. Now, what do we want? Of course, we're looking for Mom's Box. The best space bar item in the game. We don't want that. Nope. 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 You went viral and all of a sudden you get 100 viewers a stream. Let me know. 10.5 we'll take. Believe me, if I'm starting to get, 100 viewers per stream, I am going to need moderators. Crack die for 3. Here. Oh no, we need the super secret. That's right. That's right. We knew that. Ooh, we got a bunch of goodies over here. Swallowed penny. Wolf is cashing in a custom run next run. Okay. Now I can. It shows you at the end. When I go to my dashboard, I've shown it to Wolf before. Is how many people exactly come in? They'll come in, hang out for a minute. Sometimes we'll say hello. I don't want this to be a job, that's for sure. That's not something I would ever want. This is fun for me. No. And we get Chief. Tech 5 doing some work. Look at this. Was it the one I showed you the other day, Wolf? I think it was, we had, 65? What the hell do I take here? This is all crap. It's down to sensor versus Nuntabit. The top two are completely worthless for us. I'm thinking sensor too. Because we don't even have a space bar item at the moment. I kind of want to fight the angel too. Yeah, we'll go with the sensor. One thing we haven't done yet, we have not beaten Megastan on hard with the Lost. We've done it on normal a bunch of times. Good fight. Let me get a card. Experimental treatment. No. Nah. No way.
What?
I don't even know what any of that means. Oh. I have no idea. Enjoy your anime discussion, folks. I have no clue what that is. Whoa! Okay, it slowed the fire down. That threw me off. I knew we were going to get Ryan here. There we go. Just need a little. If we get some decent damage at this point, we are mowing things down. Checkpoint 5 is doing great. Remember, Wolf has called for a cash in. I'm not sure if he has enough for a custom run, but I'm curious. Top Roo, which means I'm gonna suffer. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to buy that key. That's okay. Should have enough. Yeah. PhD. Mystery gift. We're gonna take mystery gift with us. Remember, last night's challenge was kind of a big deal. We did all right with it. We may die in here. Holy cow. Y'all can just stay right on your side. Jesus Christ. What a load that was. Yeah, I did okay. I think I did all right. As long as it's not another one of those type of battles, I'll be a happy boy. Range up is good. Ah, dang it. That's okay. We'll snag a bomb-a-roo. A La Bamba. We can come back and figure this out. Oh. Hey, you ask and you shall receive. Alright, not too shabby. Let's go. Where's that pheromone spell? There we go. Oh,
Oh!
Damn it. I didn't mean to do that, but that's okay. Okay. Oh, yes! There we go. Now we're going to get some money. Excellent. Where is everything? Oh, I got hit. You're kidding me. Shiny rock. Small penny is not really doing anything, so I guess we'll take a... Oh, crap. Damn it. Don't do me like this. Ooh, baby. Second, I do. Not much. Okay. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Oh, I got it. Fuck. Not what I was hoping for. Oh, that was a seed, by the way. Oops. All right. Let's get this cash in over with, boys. I can only take Black Conondal. Shop is otherwise off limits. With any character I want? Done. No. Gotta give myself a fair chance here. I start with Mom's box. Alright, this is alright. Sad box. Okay, so... Alright. So wait, can I buy keys, bombs, and hearts, or is it just shop items? Like mom's box, for example. Nothing except Black Canondal. Okay. That works for me. Oh my god, this room sucks. I was reading the chat. These things need to fuck off. I don't know how many are in here. You know what? I'm out of here. Fuck this room. Go back in. Since I can't use shops. Can I put money in donation machines? Yes. Okay, good. That's what the money's gonna be for. I'm gonna take my sweet fucking time with this run. Also, my controller claims to be dying. This is a run that I know I can complete. Oh, no keys. Neat. Okay. Yeah, everything's gonna matter for sure. Jesus, game. So one thing I really should never take in this, apparently, is Guppy's tail. Yeah, he's good. He'll probably watch on his phone, and then he's got his projector and all that. Okay, so I can't take the mystery item. That's great. Okay, good. Alright. So far, so good. you guys a seed. I'm going to take a drink of water. Seed is going to be 4CJ3Z3V3. Lots of threes in there. That was cheap. Come on.
Justice.
Thank you, game. We need Tinties. Whoa, all right. Man, this is kind of crappy. We have plenty of bombs now to get over there. I really don't know if it's a, well. Drop this here. This here. Gas is okay. Keys, not gonna worry about it. Little horn sighting. And of course, look, we're getting all the money we could ever need. Got the item that we don't even want. Thanks, game. Appreciate it. Oh, my. It's like Isaac knows what the rules are for this. If I happen to get a black market, am I allowed to use that? Huh? Are you yanking me here, game? I put in 3 cents. Alright, so now the shops are completely useless. We actually get our 5 bombs back. Oh my god. I don't understand this game anymore. Get up there, please. Mystery sack. Take it. You bastard. If I get Diplopia, can I use it in a shop? I'm technically not buying anything. See, I'm gonna look for loopholes in this one. Unless I find Black Candle. So that's the loophole. If I have Diplopia, and there's a shop, I can use it, but I can only get Black Candle. I can't pick up the hearts or the bombs or the keys or the cards or anything else. Nothing's here. Alright. Absolute shit today. Look at that. There we go. So this should be our secret room. It is not. Yay. our range is. It's our shot speed, actually. We need a shot speed up. This is a library. I can use this, correct? Okay. Oh! All right, don't mind if I do. Host hat, not one of my favorites, but we'll take it. We look neat. Town become different. Start saying the word different. God, thank goodness. We did not. Which video? This room sucks. This room sucks. I don't know why I didn't implore this earlier. Oh, thank God. Oh, no, 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 no. I'll send it to him later on. We get a repeat of this room. What the actual hell was that all about? Isaac being a real shit right now. Look at this. and I can't even get a battery. About a 1 in 3.5 chance of getting a devil deal here. Not banking on it. We just, okay, as I say, we just effed ourselves. Thank goodness. Okay, get me out of here. No devil deal. Matchbook is... Jesus. Alright, game. Isaac is being a real tool tonight. Curse of the Maze. This better be worth it. Not going to acknowledge that was an answer. Come on. Well, we have found the boss quick enough. Thank goodness for a soul heart. Alright, we gotta do this now. It's Loki. Oh, come on, man. It hit my toe. Thank God we got Dolly. And we literally got nothing back. I mean, we'll take sensor again, I guess. We'll find our item room. Those leapers are a big pain, too. Come on, Ryan. Oh, thank goodness. Holy cow. Okay, we got something. Alright. I mean, we can fish for Black Panondo, but it's probably not going to happen. Actually, I don't even need the money, so what do I care? Nothing. Okay. Oh, no! Need a bomb. Don't add a heart, a bomb. That's fine. We're not going to get the bomb. Look at this. That's nonsense. Honest here, not being able to use the shop kind of sucks. I would have so many hearts. Oh my god, we're getting everything but a bomb. I don't know. Survivability to me is more important than having a spacebar item, but yet I have a great spacebar item. Huge shit. There's a bomb. We lost all of our soul hearts to get it. All right. Kidding me. I'm not even doing that. Is Succubus a baby? Kinda. I think so. I think they're called followers. Come on. Not even 100% sure what our health is. I think we're only at red hearts. We'll find out when we get hit in this room. God, you need to go away. Finally, some bombs. Jesus. Fuck this room. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Yeah, we need DB. We need something because we're not... If we don't get a good devil deal or a good boss item or even an angel deal, we may not win. Because our damage is... This is not going to hold up. I have 3 red hearts and I picked up 2 soul hearts. And there's another Tinty up here. Oh! Thank you. That is exactly what I was hoping for. There's another Tinty here. Infamy. Very good. Survive till you get what you need to win. How many times have you all heard me say that? Petrified Dookie. I'll take that. I have a feeling the shop is going to be Greed Fight. As long as I can reroll the items, we will eventually. There we go. We'll eventually get Black Canondo. And we don't get anything. This is a doozy here. No double deal. Okay. My pitcher of water here is getting very upset. Okay. Our health is looking good. Tinty right there. And we got the Bazinga too, top of earth. Go for it. Whoa, wow. Good. That was good. Boys drinking already? Good lord. I know it's 5 o'clock somewhere, but we don't start drinking on this channel till at least 10. This sucks. We're gonna happily eat out of here. Thank you very much. You had root beer with your dinner tonight, you mean? That's not a word, man. I don't know what that means. Jesus, come on. Dang portal. Might be our super secret. Did that other one go away? Yeah, it did. Get out of here. You block key. Oh, whoa, okay. 72% chance of a devil deal. Did we get it? Of course not. Oh, gosh. Don't start your crap with me there. Weird wiener egg guy. Oh, is this another library? And we get cracked. I mean, dice shard. You know what I meant. That was worth it. I know we could have saved it for the chest, but I don't even know if we're gonna make it to the chest. This has been a battle just to get to here. No tinties. And no tinties. Cool. Yeah, that too, but I mean, it is what it is at this point. Well, you never know. We might not get one, knowing us. 100% chance of devil deal. Nope. Okay. We gotta be close to this boss. I bet it's a Krampus fight. Are you even kidding me right now, game? Frickin' minutes. It's a nightmare. This is a nightmare. I don't know how far we're gonna get. We don't have an orbital. Our speed is just average. Our shot speed is terrible. We're taking that with us. Cool. Game, you are really, really pushing it. Okay, that's fair. I think, I'll say we have like a 70% chance of getting the win. It all depends on the chest. This is a goddamn nightmare. What the hell is this about? Get out of here. Not gonna do the battle room. Unless it's gold chests. Myself, it's probably west. Nope. It's gonna be south. That I'm gonna pass on. Shout out to Sensor, by the way. We'd be in such worse shape if we didn't have Sensor. Soggy weedies. No, that's gross. please get rid of the one first. For this thing. You know, this is the first week in maybe 2 months, or the first night in 2 months, I didn't watch AEW Dark live. That's crazy. It's a good card, too. That's the thing. It's a great card. Yeah, it's the first time. Yeah, show's probably about over. I'll watch it tonight. Tonight or tomorrow. What the heck? Can I leave? Thank you. I'd like to leave now. So wait a minute. Technically is west. Or no. Yeah, it's west. Rerun? No. Well, yeah, actually I could do a rerun because none of the rules apply. Unless someone cashes something else in. It's the... our 7 damage is not doing anything. Our tears rate is great. Not gonna argue that. Rerun no shops? I don't think so, man. This was already difficult. We're looking at a 55 to 1 hour run here. We will be starting a new video after this. Oh, I didn't know he could do that. Yeah, we're not doing great here. This is not good. Just save up, man. That's all you gotta do. I'm looking for tinties. No. That's great. This sucks. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. That reached me. Okay. God damn it. Wow, he followed me. Did you see that? He legitimately followed me. super secret room? Oh, wait, no, it's over here. You gotta pick up these hearts. You realize that I could have used... I didn't use the book. I didn't use the book like a dummy. I should have done that. Okay. Let's go. Water time. Why'd the sound cut out? Oh, there it goes. Did the, void? Hell no. Did the sound cut out for you guys, too? Like, the music? No, it cut out for me. That was weird. That was weird. Get out of my game, horse. If I win this, I'll be surprised. Tractor Beam's okay. I only took it really for the tears up. Oh, great. Everybody. Thank God we got that soul heart. I hope so. Right here, 4. Ooh, thank you. Free room. There we go. Boy. Oh, this sucks. This is not a good room for us. Well, actually, Reg Mega melted. Thank God. I thought that was going to be 10 times harder than it was. How am I not getting hit by that? How did I not get hit by that once? Alright, here we go. That was not a good idea. God damn right. 55-40. That's how you end a video. Alright, hang out, boys. Oh, man. That was a tough one. Hang out, we'll be right back. Give me 45 seconds. Be right back.